studio a local filmmaker to tell us about a fascinating journey that you went on last summer.
Yes.
With 50 kids.
Yep.
Tell us about that.
My son and I went to Medjugorje, followed 50 young people on a pilgrimage. I was a little jaded about Medjugorje at first because I'm not sure if the visionaries are speaking to the Virgin Mary. And, you know, I heard about the rosaries turning gold and the sun spinning.
Right.
And, you know, it was an amazing journey. These kids were amazing. They're called the Sojourners of the Burning Heart. And when we followed them, I hired my son as my sound guy. And he proclaims to me on the trip that he's not a practicing Catholic, even though he's been to Catholic school and we raised him, you know. He's a good kid. He just, he's going to do things his own way in his own time. So it just was an amazing journey for the both of us.
And what did you learn on the journey?
I learned about having faith. I learned about believing in something that you may not be able to see. I mean, the picture right there shows this barefooted guy with rocks, and there's mountains and nothing in the distance. And if he decides to keep walking, he better have some faith. And it's just a great journey. We're going to have the world premiere is coming up. We're really excited.
Tell us about the world premiere.
The world premiere is going to be February 29th at the Schulte Auditorium at the Notre Dame Seminary. And all the information is on the website, thesojournersmovie.com. It's going to be an amazing night.
And what is it? It says here, the film that almost wasn't. Tell me about that. What is it that you want people to walk away with?
I want people to walk away with that, hey, sometimes things don't always go your way. Most of the time, things don't go as planned, you know. And if you have faith and you believe in something and you stick to what you really believe in, good things are going to happen. And everything that could have gone wrong with this film did. No funding in place. The funding fell apart. My computer crashed in the middle of the edit, everything.
All the signs were there, right?
Yeah, there was some. There was a force out there trying to get stop this film, but...
But you kept the faith.
Oh, yeah, and I'm really excited. It's one of the most special films of my career.
Stephen Scaffidi, thank you so much for being here. And once again, it's called The Sojourners. It's the world premiere, and it is set for February 29th at Notre Dame Seminary, right? And for more information, what can people do?
Go to the website, thesojournersmovie.com, and all the information's there.
Thanks again for being part of our program.
Thanks for having me.
All right. Still-